The Philippine Supreme Court releases the results of the 2019 bar exams. Mike Navalia joins us now for more details. Mike.
Hi, Rica. A graduate from the University of Santo Tomas Legazpi has topped the 2019 bar exams. May Diane Azores topped more than 7,600 bar exam takers last year with a grade of 91.049%. The passing rate this year is at 27.36%. The chair of the bar exams, Senior Associate Justice Estela Pelas Bernabe, announced just a few moments ago on Twitter. So you have 2,103 new lawyers out of 7,685 who passed. Now, the top one is May Diane Azores from UST Legazpi. Number two, Princess Fatima Parahiman from University of the East. Number three, Mayra Baranda, also from UST Legazpi. Number four, Donna Faya Bandiola, also from San Beda College of Alabang. Number five, Jocelyn Fabelio from Palawan State University. Number six, Kenneth Glenn Manuel from University of Santo Tomas. Number seven, Rowi Bergo from Jose Rizal University. Number eight, Anton Luis Avila from St. Louis University. Number nine, June Dexter Rojas from PUP. And number 10, Bebelan Madera from University of St. La Salle. Now, this year's passing rate is slightly higher compared to last year. The passing rate this year is 27.36% compared to last year's 22.07%. Now, it's very telling, Rica, if you look at the top 10, no graduates from University of the Philippines College of Law, from Ateneo Law School, and from San Beda College, except for San Beda College Alabang, who made it in the top 10. Traditionally, it's been the UP College of Law, Ateneo Law School, and San Beda College who have been dominating the top 10 results of the bar exams every year. Mika?
All right, thank you so much. Those are good news that you brought us, Mike. Congratulations also to the bar passers.